Hey guys, are you struggling with trying to transfer a file from one device to another, but you come across the issue where the file is either too large or there's an issue? Don't worry, today I have a solution to fix that. Did you know that there's a really cool feature on your iOS device? It's called AirDrop, and today I'm going to show you how to use it. As long as you have an iOS device, you can utilize this really cool feature. Today I'm going to use my iPhone and MacBook to demonstrate this. The first thing you want to do is take your phone and you want to swipe up. Make sure your Bluetooth is on. I'm going to click my Bluetooth, make sure it's on. You want to click AirDrop and I want to receive from everyone. So click everyone. I'm going to swipe back down. And I'm going to show you how to transfer from your computer to your iPhone. So here's my MacBook on my right and my iPhone to my left. If you open up Safari, I'm just going to Google a random picture. So let's do unicorn. I'm just going to click on images and pick a random photo from here. So let's pick this one. I'm just going to click here and save it to my desktop. So I'm going to hit save. And I'm just going to minimize my screen here. As you can see, the picture is on my desktop. So if I open it up, this is the picture that I saved. And I'm just going to close it out. And I'm going to right click on the photo and I want to go to where it says share. And on my right here, I want to go down to where it says AirDrop and I'm going to click on that. And if now you see there's this little screen that pops up, my phone is listed here and I'm going to click on that. Now pay attention to my iPhone on the left. You can see an AirDrop message that appears on it, saying that I've received something, and it'll bring the photo that I just sent from my MacBook to my iPhone directly to my camera roll. So if you take a look here, it's at the bottom and here it is. Next, let me show you how to transfer from your phone to your MacBook. So here's my phone. I'm going to click on my photos. And I'm just going to pick a random photo in my camera roll. So I'm going to hit select. And let's just pick, let's see, this photo right here. I'm going to click on it. And on the bottom left corner here, this upload button, I'm going to press that. And in the AirDrop section, you'll see that my MacBook is listed there. I'm going to click on it. And it's going to be sending. So if you see on my MacBook screen on the right top corner there, there was a message there saying that I was receiving something. So if you go to your downloads, I'm going to go to my downloads, and the photo should be there. So I'm going to click on it, and that was the photo that I just sent from my iPhone to my MacBook. And here it is. The last thing I'm going to show you is how to transfer from iPhone to iPhone. So this is my husband's phone. I'm just going to make sure that the Bluetooth is on. So I'm going to click that. I want to make sure AirDrop is on and that it's receiving from everyone. So I clicked on everyone. We're good to go. I'm going to swipe down. I'm going to go into his photos and I'm just going to hit select and pick a random video or a photo. So I'm going to pick those two videos. On the bottom, I'm going to hit the upload button. And as you can see on the AirDrop section, my phone is there. So I'm going to click on it. And now if you see my phone, there's this message that appears and says that he has sent me something and I clicked on accept. And automatically the video will go into my camera roll. As you can see, it's on the bottom there. Or if you go to your video albums, it should appear there. Pretty cool, right? If you found this video to be helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching.